New at 6, the Tennessee Valley Authority is celebrating a major milestone in Bowling Green. They held a ribbon-cutting ceremony at their office here in Bowling Green to commemorate their 90th anniversary. The TVA also announced they're moving forward with reviews of around 6,000 megawatts of solar energy and energy storage projects that they say could more than double their solar capacity. They also plan to have three projects tomorrow, including Feed America, Lost River Cave, and Lake Malone.